to talk to you about being a GM.
What?
Died? No. Okay, so for me, it's more like, just like, what gets exciting? Like, what gets you excited about versus for anybody?
I get excited about work.
I hear ya.
Okay, come on. This guy doesn't like me very much. It's okay, I don't take it personally, man.
No, you're doing dumb. But I need to hear, what's your drive? This is the best one.
Oh, you guys are killing me. It's okay. You're just doing your job.
But, if you're going to affect the
change. Oh, yeah. Well, we're.
What is that for a G40 would hold for you?
Hey, tall guy.
Well, honestly, with demographic changes in 8 years, we'll be 57% of the workforce and a large chunk of the taxpayer base. So
millennials.
Yeah, perfect. So change will come regardless.
Wait, are you saying that you're actually progressive?
I'm not progressive.
Okay, that you are reasonable, and this is just funny for you? Because supporting someone whose, goal is to deny rights to regular citizens doesn't seem like a